Our very generous viewers, Dathan Huff, wanted to do something special for Sissy and her family, so he made this special photo placket. There's a clock here, but what's incredible about this are these photos. Now, this is you and Roger's wedding, or this is when you got renewed your vows
right.
in Hawaii.
That's right. That was last. It was actually the day after Christmas.
Yeah.
And we took the kids to the very same spot, right below that mountain right there, mm-hmm. In Kauai at Tunnels Beach, and we redid our vows. And Race and Sienna helped officiate, and were a big part of it. Sienna and Race picked a little ring for me too, for Raj to give me, and so that was such a special. Definitely the most special day for us, besides probably the day we had our children, because this was the time that we redid our vows at the very same spot where we had been married now 14 years
wow.
ago. And the kids were such a big part of it. And I love that picture of Sienna and Roger. She's just loves him so much.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
so does Race. And this time has been so difficult for us.
Yeah, and there you and Race right there.
Mm-hmm,
you guys look a lot
buddy.
Alike.
I know. Everyone always says he's a little Roger until I show people that picture.
Yeah.
But then you see the little buddies together there, and you do see definite similarities, too.
How is Raj doing, by the way?
You know, we're okay, and I just posted something on Facebook yesterday. We're 7 months in. We seem to take a step forward, and now sometimes several steps back. And there was a lot that I don't share. My number one priority is to keep my husband protected and
right.
safe, and so I don't want to put everything out there. So a lot of people ask me questions, well, why isn't he home? Well, there's a lot that I don't share, that he cannot even medically be home yet, and he's in very intense brain rehab every single day, all day, and that has been helping him so much. But we brought him home for a few hours on Thanksgiving, and you know, we're not equipped yet to handle. We're not a hospital. Medically, he needs still a lot of help. He's fighting another superbug, so maybe possibly today they might be putting in a PIC line mm-hmm. at the hospital so they can help fight that. Mm-hmm. And, you know, just all these other side things.
Just a long road, but
it's
slow progress. I mean,
he's not been in a wheelchair now for at least 3 to maybe 4 weeks.
Yeah.
That's amazing to me because I thought, based on what the doctors felt, that he'd always be in a wheelchair. And then when he lost that right side, that's what they said, he'll probably never walk again. And
he's walking now.
I mean, he blows me away with that stuff. So now we just need to get the memory.
Yeah, and you know, it's I know it seems like a long time to you, but in reality, it really hasn't been that long when you consider the severity of his injuries.
That's true.
It hasn't even been a year yet.
It's not been a year.
So, I mean, you know, slow progress.
I remember Jan Jones is so sweet and went through a major health issues with her husband, Shelley, a few years ago. And she said, she and Shelley both told me, you know, one day you'll look at this and say, wow, we got through and it seemed fast. But at the time, it just seems such a struggle and so day to day and so long. And it is. It seems like an eternity to me.
Well, this is very nice.
This is so beautiful.
It is beautiful. You know,
I just love it. So
you got a place at your house for this? You want to put this up somewhere?
Oh, yes, I'm going to put, well, I don't know if I have a blank wall, though. Roger's always said I have pictures everywhere, but I will find a blank wall tonight and put this up. What is this gentleman's name again?
His name is D. Huff. I think his name is, Dathan Huff is
Dathan
his name.
Dathan Huff. And Dathan, this means the world to me. Thank you, because this was such the best moment for us and something so fresh in my mind. And
our viewers are incredible, aren't they?
It's just, and you know, and
so
helping
nice.
Me so much, sharing their stories with me, that those stories just help me realize that so many of you have been in the exact same place that I am and that my children are in, and I see you guys getting through, and it gives me faith and hope and strength.
There you go.
So thank you. This is beautiful. It's gorgeous. All right. We're going to take a short break?
Yep. We'll be right back. Stay with us.